Hey guys, I'm Madison Buehr. I'm in the virtual green room at the Late Late Show, and I'm about to unlock my phone. List of alarms. Oh gosh, so many. I just have woken up at the most random times. I have literally every time I think possible. I don't know why I would need an alarm for like 11 p.m. I don't know, maybe I was taking a nap or something, but I definitely have an alarm for almost every single time there possibly is. The only one with a label is one at 2 p.m. that says, make sure you're in the shower. Don't know the context there. App you'd never delete. I would never delete. That's so tough. This one game called slither.io. I don't know if that's actually how you say it, but it's this game that is a little worm and you just sit and you worm the worm, and it's really fun and I'm so addicted to it. Most recent animal photo. Oh boy. I guess this will count. This was my reference photo for my recent tattoo. It's a teddy bear. So if that counts, that's my most recent photo, and that was about a week ago. And I actually did get this tattoo. It's on the back of my leg. I also have, fun fact, 56,000 photos on my phone. Last played song. Ooh, easy. I don't really know how to see that, but I'm just gonna open Spotify and see what's on. It's Breed by Nirvana. I think that this is actually in it's in my playlist. I have a playlist that I just go through every single day. So I was just scrolling through it and this is what came along, and one of my favorite bands of all time though. So I'm always down for some Nirvana. Most recent new app, let's see. Scattergories. I downloaded the Scattergories app. We wanted to play the game in person, obviously, because it's better in person, but no one had it and all the stores were closed. And so I was like, they definitely have an app by now. It's 2020, 100% they do. And they do. And it was great. And it's super fun. And I love Scattergories. It's one of my favorite games. My TikTok For You page. Let's check it out. I don't know what we're about to find. The first video is my friend Abby, actually, who is doing a makeup video. She's this makeup artist who's amazing, and her name's Abby Roberts. I'm obsessed with her. She's the first video on my For You page. Love you, Abby. Shout out to you. We've got some ads. Love a good ad. There's a video of a girl named Aubrey singing, and then I have someone doing the Euphoria challenge where they like land on the bed and they have all the makeup. So my For You page is weird. Sometimes it'll just be animals and like cooking stuff and outfits, and then sometimes it'll be like frogs and weird things. And I like it all though. I like the array of content.